The Grand Rapids Rise have signed center MacKenzi Vazquez for the 2024 pro volleyball season. Vazquez was a two-time All-American at Michigan. She signed to play with the Rise last year before medically retiring and joining Kathy Georgia's staff. Now, after a year of rehab, she'll be competing with the Rise this year.